do? Oh. God.
The amount of front squats I'm gonna do today is unreal. I think the last time I did front squats, it was like one rep max back in January.
Power jerk and then try to do clean. Back.
I literally sat there like before this last set. I was like, I can drop this. And I was like,
so I just do your last set right now.
Oh no.
You're fine.
This is like. The last time I did that, it did not end so well.
Yeah.
No, I think after this, all I have is, what do I have? Then all the rows. And then this nasty every 3 minutes for 5 sets. 5 squat snatch at 185, or not 185,
so.
No, at 85. So the bar is going to be at 85 constantly. So
okay.
That 5 chest to bar, 5 overhead squats, 1 3 bar muscle ups, depending on how they feel. And then I think it ends on deadlift or back squat. I don't remember. I'd have to look. But 3 minutes is me. Do that 5 times. I think it's a minute or two rest.
Okay.
I have that lovely bike workout that I missed on Friday
yeah.
To do next week. He's like, we're just going to do it next week. I went, great. Well, it was that one that was basically going to keep my heart rate at like 1,000.
Yeah. Well, they all know.
Yeah. He's like, I want your heart pinging. I'm like, great! My group's gonna tell me to go F myself. I think that's it though. I don't want to.